Wow. Gee, Chucky, this shortcut sure is spooky.
Well, we wouldn't have had to take the spooky shortcut if you hadn't taken so long trick-or-treating.
But Chucky, that one house was handing out pizza.
That's because it was Chuck E. Cheese's.
Oh, well, that explains why they had all those video games. Oh, it's so scary out here. I just don't think I can go any further.
Come on, Munch. What are you so afraid of?
I don't know, Chuck E. That's the problem. What if Chuck E. What if there's a ghost tripping through the air? That's the sort of thing to get the haunting scare. You don't see every day. He's filled to the brim with foolish glee. It could easily be hiding right behind this tree. Just dive to appear and say, no to me. And that's why I'm feeling so brave.
Well, I can understand that it's hard to be brave when things that you imagine make you feel afraid. But when you run away, you'll see that it's true that your imagination runs away with you.
All the thoughts that are conjuring on us can fly. We're scaring what these feelings of fear inside. I wish that I could find a place to run and hide.
Ah!
I didn't need to be afraid.
See, Munch? It was just Copernicus.
Yeah, what's he doing out here? Oh, but Chucky, there's a vampire lurking in the night. Just a calculating in the pale moonlight. He's grinning with a razor sharp of our bite. We're trying to keep the dentist far away. With his eyes of red and his cape of black, slowly creeping up behind my back, waiting for the opportunity to make me a snack. That's why I feel so afraid.
Think for a minute and you will find the scariest of scary is all in your mind. So best be courageous or you'll see that it's true that your imagination gets the best of you.
Oh, I know something's coming that will give me a start. I keep my eyes covered and I hold my heart. I think I'll know what is the scariest part.
Munch, it's just a plastic bag.
Oh, I guess I didn't need to be afraid. I was trying to hold a vampire.
Nope, your imagination.
But Chucky, who wonders there's a witch watching from the sky? A wacky witchy woman with a one hell eye. Running on the throat, just the witch you find. Cleaning up the dust along the way. With her big black cat and her cold green skin, a lord residing on her pointy chin. She's stirring up the stew she wants to stew me in. And that's why I'm feeling so afraid. Runs away with me. Oh, sometimes the world is a frightening place. My courage seems to disappear without a trace. But whenever there's a fear that I'm afraid to face.
No! It's a part of one's dead.
I guess I didn't need to be afraid.